Welcome to a short video we put together about the art of black polishing. You'll see here one piece. It's been glued to a special holder so that we can work with it a little bit better. Here the holder's been mounted into a jig, and what Roland's looking for there is to make sure that this piece is absolutely level. That's critical for the black polish effect to work. So the first thing he's going to have to do before he even begins to polish it is actually level the piece out. And that's what he's doing here, making sure that this little piece is absolutely level. He'll check it at several stages just to make sure that it is absolutely level. Once it's level, the entire jig is then transferred over to a special alloy plate with a diamond polishing paste on it, where the black polish process has begun. The art of this process is that the pressure and the actual speed at which the polishing takes place greatly affects the result. Too much pressure, too fast, and you'll ruin the effect. The goal is to achieve an absolutely mirror perfect finish so that it either reflects completely in white or in black, hence the black polish term. During the early stages of the black polishing process, the pressure and the speed is different than in the final stages. So again, it's an art that is learned. It takes a lot of practice to do it correctly. Here's Roland checking again just to make sure everything looks the way it's supposed to. And then he'll go back to the special alloy plate with the diamond paste, and he'll continue to finish the piece until it is absolutely perfect. And when he's done, what you'll have is this. On the left, you'll see a piece that is not polished. On the right is the black polished piece. You'll notice here they are at two different angles. The black polished piece is either shining, bright white, or black. The other piece, which has not been polished, is just a dull metal color. And that's the idea, to have a perfect mirror finish flat polish. Thanks for watching. Visit us online at rgmwatches.com.